This needs to be on YouTube.
It's almost a little sad.